Your Best American Girl. Your Best American Girl is a song by Japanese-American singer Mitski from her fourth studio album, Puberty 2 2016. The song was released on March 1, 2016, as the lead single from the album. It was written by Mitski and produced by Patrick Hyland. Your Best American Girl's instrumentation has been described as consisting of acoustic guitar strumming, dream pop synthesizers, and a grungy distorted guitar. The song's lyrics are autobiographical, discussing Mitski's want for a relationship with someone, but accepting that her racial identity and upbringing obstruct her from this goal. Background and release. Your Best American Girl was written by Mitski. It was produced and mastered by Patrick Hyland. The song was recorded in the now-defunct Acme Studios in Westchester, New York. Your Best American Girl was released on March 1, 2016, to digital retailers and labeled Dead Ocean SoundCloud, where it was able to be streamed for free. It was also available as an instant gratification track for those who pre-ordered Puberty 2 on iTunes. Composition. Your Best American Girl is an indie rock, punk rock, and pop punk song that is 3 minutes and 32 seconds long. Consequence of Sound has described the song as starting off as a sauntering acoustic indie number building until it breaks as a shining punk song. The song's lyrics are autobiographical, discussing Mitski's want for a relationship with someone, but accepting that her racial identity and upbringing obstruct her from this goal. According to Pitchfork, the song grows from an acoustic Katie Rifova, the Club likened the crashing waves of guitars present in the song to Pixies. Kira Dolan of Consequence of Sound noted a possible continuation of Retired from Sad, New Career in Business' Strawberry Blonde, calling Your Best American Girl the realization that Mitski can't change her own shape to fit into that of this all-American boy. Critical reception. Your Best American Girl was voted the fifth best song of 2016 in the Village Voice's 44th annual Paz and Jop Critics poll. Reviewing the song, Jillian Mapes of Pitchfork praised the song's empowering theme, believing it to be realistic and universal. Mapes also gave the song the Best New Track award. In a review of Puberty 2, Kira Dolan of Consequence of Sound called the song one of the essential tracks from its parent album. Katie Rifova, the Club lauded the track, stating that it was a powerful assertion of cultural identity and self-acceptance. Writing for Stereogum, Tom Brahan called Your Best American Girl a moment of great rock catharsis. Ryan E. C. Ham of Under the Radar complimented the song's lyricism, guitars, and feedback, stating that the recording harks back to the very best of alternative rock of the early 90s. Including the song on their 30 Best Songs of 2016 so far list, Rolling Stone stated that the song Tightrope walked the chasm between romantic ideals and cultural reality to me. Also ranking the song the second best of 2016, Pace described the song as an angst-ridden anthem about an identity crisis. Rating the Your Best American Girl the 16th best song of the year, Pitchfork called the track was universally resonant and personally specific. Multiple publications also placed Your Best American Girl on decade-end or all-time singles lists. NPR placed it 16th on their list of the 200 greatest songs by 21st Century Women Plus, and Billboard included it in their list of 100 songs that defined the 2010s. Pitchfork also listed it 7th on their list of the 200 best songs of the 2010s. From over 35 outlets, global critic aggregator Acclaimed Music went on to rank Your Best American Girl as the 9th greatest song of the 2010s. Opinion Police cited the track as the 2nd best song of the 2010s. Music video. The music video was produced by Zaya Anger and released on April 13, 2016. The video features Mitski making out with her own hand while a stereotypically white American couple passionately kiss nearby. According to Mitski, the video plays on the idea of, as a Japanese girl, never quite fitting in with the generous surplus of white American guys. Billboard has said of the video if the arrangement played with male-centric tropes, The music video was more of an ode to women that came before her. Cinematographer Ashley Connor has stated that the video intentionally references videos from artist PJ Harvey Videos, the sort of woman with guitar and nothing else in a white space. Describing the production of the video, Connor has said the following, and at the end of the take, the entire crew, everybody just stopped and clapped for her. Zaya and I just kind of looked at each other like, FKF man, that's how you do it. Track listings. Digital download Your Best American Girl 332. Release history,